15 साल जो मैं सीपीए से जुड़ा हूं, उनके 48 साल की उम्र में 15 साल मैंने शेयर किए, एंड आई थिंक द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज सो इच्छा, योर ओन विल. बिकॉज आई रिमेंबर रीडिंग एन आर्टिकल इन टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया सेइंग दैट आई वाज वन ऑफ द टॉप इन्फ्लुएंसर्स फॉर यूथ picking up and smoking, because I was smoking in company and I was smoking in, you know, my first film. And what shocked me was I'm not even a smoker in my real life. Main peeta hi nahi. Aur mera naam in influencers ke saath mein, alag alag actors ke saath mein, there was Shah Rukh's name, there was Ajay Devgan's name, a lot of people's names in there. And I took the initiative, I said I want to meet CPAA and I want to talk to them and I want to meet World Health Organization and I want to talk to them. And they said that how can you help us dispel it? How can you help us go out there and say, okay, whatever you do in films is fine, but how can you help us, you know, make an impact to the youth? And there were certain stands that were difficult. Like, for example, when I was offered a bravery award for my work during the tsunami, I got a call from CPA saying that, look, this is surrogate advertising. And it was a cigarette brand that was giving a bravery award. And it was called Red and White Bravery Award. And because I had decided to take a stand against tobacco and I stood for CPA as a part of the family, I returned the award. I said, I will not accept this award because it comes from them. So I think those choices are very personal choices. I'm just doing a film, Bank Chor. And one of the talking points on Bank Chor, because tobacco, World No Tobacco Day is coming, was that originally in the script, the character I play, the cop, Amjad Khan, he smokes. And I had a chat with the whole team at Yash Raj and our director Bumpy, and I said, Zaruri hai kya? Is it necessary for this character to smoke? And they all thought about it and they said, nahi yaar, if he doesn't smoke also, it's okay. And we removed smoking from the film. You know, so the idea was, when you can do it, you should do it. And it's a very personal decision. You can tell anybody 100 times. Like, you heard the 5 stories of the police walas, hamare jo bhai hain Mumbai police se, un sab ki kahani mein ek hi cheez common hai ki koi bhi incident, kisi ne kaha, kisi ne bataya, unhone kuch dekha, लेकिन डिसीशन जो है वो उन्होंने खुद लिया. उन्होंने डिसाइड किया कि मुझे ये कैंसर नहीं चाहिए.
दे हैव सेड लाइक दे रियली वांट टू क्विट. उन्होंने सेल्फ डिसाइड किया है. उन्होंने दे टोल्ड ऑन अ पब्लिक प्लेटफॉर्म आल्सो एक्चुअली कि उनकी इच्छा है, उनको करना है.
एवरी नेम दैट यू हैव टेकन, दे आर ऑल सुपर अचीवर्स. दे आर ऑल सुपर अचीवर्स एंड यू कैन ओनली बी अ सुपर अचीवर दैट इफ यू डिसाइड समथिंग यू विल डू इट. So I'm sure they can do it, and I'm sure when they decide the right time is for them, they will do it.